go to settings. Just type in settings on the bottom, or set, you'll see settings. Type in Bitlocker device encryption settings will come up. And then you'll get this screen and you have the little toggle switch. Click that and click turn off. And just wait, probably if you have an SSD drive, it could be 20 minutes to an hour or more. And that's it. Then you could clone your hard drive and transfer your drive to a new computer without worrying about a BitLocker key.